Well, now we have Ricochet versus John Morrison. Their match last week, absolutely unbelievable. We're ready for more now.
Ricochet throwing hands out of the gate. We know how much Ricochet loves to take to the skies, utilize his aerial abilities, but Ricochet never afraid to plant his feet and throw.
Think about how frustrating it was last week for both Ricochet and John Morrison, who were both counted out, not able to finish the match. So both these men are highly motivated to get some revenge here tonight.
And also remember, both men have qualified. Oh, early cover. Kick out by Morrison. Both have qualified for Money in the Bank in 2 weeks, but you want to go in off a win. You want to send a message to the rest of the field. Is that right?
It's an opportunity to generate a little momentum for yourself, plus also scout one of your potential opponents. It's going to be very crowded in the Money in the Bank ladder match. So to have an upper hand or to know how to combat someone like a John Morrison can really give you an upper hand. Oh, big time clothesline by Ricochet.
Dude, the most offensively enthralling superstar. Just imagine the creativity we're going to see from both Ricochet and John Morrison in the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Shoulders down, out right before three. Starting off very aggressively. But Ricochet, don't tell me with the end of that match, that beautiful cross body all the way across this whole arena practically. Both guys can't be 100%.
Truly, it was brutal. Yes, truly a spectacular sight to behold. Just imagine what Ricochet, what John Morrison could be capable of in a Money in the Bank ladder match.
It's a virtual guarantee that both Ricochet and John Morrison will blow our minds one way or another.
Oh, going after the fingers. Smart viciousness move from Morrison.
I mean, look at a superstar like Ricochet, who just seems like he's on the verge of a breakout moment here in WWE.
Seemed past tense, Byron. The forearm from Johnny Drip just rocked Ricochet's world.
Of course, who learned more from last week? Second week in a row, they're facing one another. Who took away the lessons from that first match?
Come on, let's go. Morrison out.
Oh, throat right across the bottom rope.
And we keep talking about it. Let's look at it once again. This spectacular display of athleticism. And boom, impact. Ricochet just picking Morrison off of the barricade. The distance, the impact, the nasty landing for both superstars.
Hey, you mentioned, Corey, what we might see at Money in the Bank. Imagine if that was a ladder that Ricochet was flying off of onto an opponent. Like, it's highly possible we could see that happen at Money in the Bank.
In 2 weeks, we may not have to imagine, Saxton. But right now, Morrison doing his best to slow Ricochet down. Nice submission hold applied.
You know, is that the key here? Take the high flyer, go after the neck, go after the joints, keep them grounded.
I would suggest perhaps a knee, maybe attacking the core of a high flyer, but Ricochet is such a multifaceted athlete, it's difficult. You could take away one tool and he's got many more. The same can be said for John Morrison.
Ricochet firing back now, a couple shots there. Oh,
beautiful kick stops Ricochet in his tracks.
Neckbreaker, beautiful stuff. Not lacking confidence is John Morrison. Cover again.
How could anyone lack confidence when they refer to themselves as the Flood Stud, Jimmy? Can you imagine what it's like to wake up in the morning, look in the mirror, and realize that you are America's Most Wanted? I can only imagine what that feels like.
America's Most Wanted. I still can't get over that.
You know, it's funny. You can talk about America's Most Wanted. You can talk about the antics. This is a physical specimen with real skills. It's easy to overlook. He is a fantastic athlete.
And a true veteran of the game as well as John Morrison. And you see that on display in matches like this.
What I'm really curious to see is how John Morrison's affinity for parkour plays into the Men's Money in the Bank ladder match. Nobody utilizes their environment to their advantage quite like John Morrison.
Ricochet up high, nice takedown.
We talked about high flying moves, that's one of them.
Right there in front of the Miz, Ricochet, the wheels have got to be turning. Picking up speed.
This is where he's at his best. Oh,
no. Oh, close call there for the, oh, not the trip stick.
And the Miz is now part of the action in the middle.
Miz is becoming a liability. Wow.
Oh, what?
Remember Morrison stopped Ricochet's momentum.
Powerbomb right into the barricade. They pick up where they left off last week. Ricochet and John Morrison.